Hello everyone, yellow morning, and welcome back to episode, I think, 10 on the Archon. We got something very special today, and I know y'all are getting tired of these, but we need this. I bought this off of LC Wookie, my ally. I should remember him from my show series. We're gonna open up 150 levels. And we're gonna do some beasts. How foolish. Yes, how foolish am I to actually play this game? Another beast. And we're basically getting some OP enchants. I'm only gonna open up like two of these. Two feasts. I mean, something for a giveaway that for y'all lovely people. For my lovely viewers. Y'all have to watch me twerk. I don't even know where the fuck that came from. Guys, I apologize. Health boost 2! Ooh, we need a health boost 3 if we want to make a new god set. Now everyone listen up, we'll all be friends. Let's basically open up all these. Sorry I'm not so excited for these. I am actually... I'm very tired. It's very early in the morning. This video may be a little quicker than usual, guys. Today I'm uploading possibly two videos. Health boost 2, sad face. Fuck my life. Been some epics. Guys, do I sound like drunk right now? Thank you. Here's good tunes. This guy's gonna be looking short after this one to make a new god set. I'm done, guys, / XP. Yeah, we can do one more. From V. Now I'm going to show you how the ultimate god set, or what I use as a god set. We're going to Connecticut, guys. Y'all ready to fly? Oh, I can't be the bird. I don't even know what the fuck I'm singing half the time. Did you say I could be the turd? What the fuck? Guys, my life is over. I fucking took a shit. Sorry about that, guys. Hold up. Guys, I got my kit special that we're gonna turn into a god set. So I did have realized I did have health boost 3 in here. Oh, it worked. I'm gonna go through and find all the pieces that we need. But it says, no, I'm not taking it to work. Put beast on this chest plate, and I'm gonna get another beast and put it on the leg. I will find another beast. New blade on the chest plate. Now we have a completed guy chest plate. Now let's find this. Use this tank. Okay, / EC, that's all I'm doing for right now on this. / spawn, we're gonna do a quick crate key. Then we're gonna come back and finish the god set. And then 50 levels, I'm fine with that. / warp gem. I need to get a tank, I need to get a beast. So I need to get a beast. Now let's see, we got a gun chest plate. Let's do real quick, you got an OP win, that's actually pretty nice. I'm gonna work on the God Sword. Let me find like a life. You guys want to spin for a haste 3? We're going to spin for a haste 3 and basically get ready. Even though like 150 levels from the ultimate quick, he's still a big one for me. How did that not work? I drop these off and we're going to look for round 2. Never mind that noise, guys, it's just some people text messaging me on Skype. No, I need a haste 3 so I have an OP sword. I'm getting loads out of these not working. whenever Spirit God said. Finally, it's about time it worked. Sooner legendary just for fun. We're going to let him into his field. Now for the rest of the episode, I'm going to teach you how to build a upgraded 420. I'm going to hop on mine link first. We need to build a cannon to raid this box, so we're gonna get some building materials. We basically need a piston. So we're gonna get cobblestone slabs. He's gonna shoot farther. Hold up, guys, I'll be right back. Guys, I am back. And basically, no, you don't go like this, it goes like this. This fourth one is souped up with extra power to shoot farther. Oh, this is set to this. And you basically just set this going over to here. And we're basically gonna finish it off by adding, this is the one that's like that. Now we need to put water. I got a 420 with extra power now. Now what you're gonna do is you basically go. And whenever you're done, you break this, add a button. We'll get a stone button just for y'all. See now we see how it's like that much sand? Then watch. And what you do from here is you do the exact same, but instead of firing, you do this. You have the hybrid. Seeing you're in, that's how you build an upgraded 420. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.